This episode of Retro Roulette is brought to you by Dubby, an energy drink formulated to give you focus and energy with no jitters or crash. Their formula contains vitamins, amino acids, and nootropics, including the patented Neurofactor, and contains no calories, sugar, maltodextrin, fillers, or artificial colors. Go now to dubby.gg and use our promo code BACKSEAT to get 10% off your order. Dubby Energy. Be better. Hello and welcome to Think Fast. I'm your host, Michael Riley. With me is Dane Forgione.
See, now that one I don't even know.
if you've been watching the last few episodes of possibly Backseat Gamer or this show, I've been introducing the show as Nickelodeon game shows that used to be on the air. Some of them are more recognizable than the others. I think everybody knows Legends of the Hidden Temple. I think everybody knows Nick Arcade, Double Dare. Nobody really knows Think Fast. It was on in the early days. It was, it was like the third game show. Like, okay, so Double Dare premiered in like 1986, and then 2 years later was Finders Keepers, and then later that same year was Think Fast. So yeah, that's a thing.
Now I have to go into my Irish persona. No, stop it. That's not the name of the show. Stop it.
Stop it.
Stop it. You're going to confuse everybody.
I don't like it. I've spun the wheel. Oh, boy. I hope this doesn't require... I hope this doesn't require... Is this a good old boy? Is that what he said? Just a good old boy.
It's a good old boy. Yeah, as soon as I said that, I'm like, wait a minute. No. I
don't know. We'll find out. I hope it doesn't need an accessory. I'll be a little bit upset if it does.
Why would it need an accessory?
Yeah, I mean, you'll see.
If they have to do a loading screen before the game even begins, that's not good. Oh, is this going to be like one of those like rhythm games? It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
What was that? Was it a PlayStation or it was some video game that was like a rhythm game and Michael Jackson was in it?
I don't remember. Wasn't it the Michael Jackson Experience? Maybe.
No, not even so much that. But he played a character, not Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson was sometimes like aging. Is a character by himself, but.
Well, he was, since he's dead. Oh. This is a reminder that the pilot for the live-action Powerpuff Girls
was canceled.
Hereby been finally canceled.
After somebody at Cartoon Network realized that was probably not a good idea.
I mean, I read the leaked script.
I'm sorry.
There's a whole scene of Bubbles drunkenly hooking up with a guy at a club, and it's like, Bubbles? No.
By the way, the characters randomly loading out as they hit the sides of the screen is because it's the widescreen patch, so don't chalk that up to the game.
Don't be sassy.
Unison is the name of this one. Thank you for joining us, by the way, Ashley.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, well, so far so good. Hopefully, again, like I said, this doesn't require like a dance pad or some shit.
They should have an option to say, like, use the controller instead of a dance pad.
Right.
You would think.
I wonder if it'd be like playing the track and field.
Oh, yeah, it is. What is this, Rubber Ducky Central?
Rubber Ducky, you're the one. I'm gonna land on
you. I get so excited when I come.
Wow.
Why does that man have a condom?
Are you listening to the story? This dancing has been outlawed. So this is Footloose.
No dancing, not allowed.
This is Footloose the game.
Well, to be fair.
All right, Toby. Fair.
In Footloose, the pastor's son died in like a car accident after a dance or something. So it's not like the pastor just woke up and went, "Yo, I'm gonna ban dancing." Dr. Dance.
My three peaches. Emperor Ducker. I think you missed. I think your autocorrect got you there.
What a fucker.
If you dance, you go to jail.
Sucking on my titties like you wanted me. Calling me.
This guy's got an afro bigger than Haku.
Music that was popular 200 years ago. Look at, listen to this class. Listen to this classical music, and it's Baby Got Back. Stuffy old songs about the buttocks.
Hey, listen to this. Listen to this relic from the past. Despacito.
Okay, so the character determines my dance level. I'm going to go with normal, I'd say.
Yeah. Wait, so they don't even know who Dr. Dance is?
I guess. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Because he is the mysterious man. Bam, 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 bam. Meet George Jetson. Okay, bum, 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 bum. Are you ready? What? Stella? Hmm? Trill? That horse. Oh, nice. God. Okie dokie.
Now I lay it down. That is some. This is a song called YMCA. Popular 100
years ago. Oh, no.
Why does it look like a Diet Spice Girls game?
Here comes a song called YMCA. It was popular 2 centuries ago. That's truly even now.
A group, yeah. A mysterious group called the Village People.
Right?
In the Navy. In the Navy. It's my
pet. Your pet's name is Friday? That's actually fucking very coincidental because we're actually recording this on a Friday.
Friday, Friday.
Don't get down on Friday. He's an animal or whatever kind of thing. You're not meant to get down on that.
Everybody's looking forward to the weekend.
This is an extended weekend too because it's Memorial Day weekend.
Party. Chicken in the backseat.
All right.
This is most assuredly not YMCA. It's supposed to be a remix.
I have no idea.
That is. We want you. Wait, what we want you.
What the heck?
We
are
want you
on
the captain's crew.
You have to follow that dot or something?
Yeah, oh my god.
What the?
YMCA. Oh my Jesus. YMCA.
Yes. YMCA. Oh my Jesus now. They stick their hand in the anus.
Oh my god. Help.
Help. Help there.
Oh, okay. That was just, I was playing, or viewing, I see.
I don't get it. What are you supposed to do?
I was just watching that, you're using the control sticks. Okay, I see. Alright.
But how do you know if you're doing it right?
It tells you in the middle there.
Yeah, no, I understand that, but it's like there's no indication like go left. Hey,
I forgot that it was almost close to the 5 o'clock. Then I hear the
Cool.
Nah, it's today. It's just been kind of slow.
Yikes!
Are you stoned? Are you drunk?
Are you droned?
No.
Cause you sound kind of slurry.
I'm from a distance and I'm kind of tired and I was taking a nap.
Oh shit! I was taking a shit.
Well, this is awkward.
It keeps saying like miss, but it's like,
yeah,
because
I'm moving the control sticks because I'm fucking up the control sticks.
I don't get it.
Are you supposed to be imitating the screen over there?
Yes.
Oh, that's why I was getting confused. I'm like, where's the indicator?
Yeah.
Jesus.
You got E for E. God, what the fuck, man?
But the E for effort. An attempt was made.
You got E for ooh. That was nasty. What?
I'm fast forwarding.
Oh, because I'm like, there is no way in hell you're going to be dancing like that.
Dr. Dance needs to settle down.
It's like, you're going to break your fucking arm.
I'm going backwards.
You mean a very little kill your parents, kill your parents. What? Who said that?
So I guess I gotta try it again because.
Wait, you had to do that. You had to do YMCA.
I guess I gotta do it until I don't fail it.
Wow.
Yes, he is fail.
Welcome to our personal hell.
This game really smells. Oh, Lord. She looks like she's doing a chicken dance in some instances.
Fly like a bird. Fly, fly like a bird. Act like a crazy schoolgirl. Yeah, that's my potato.
A bird. This game is a turd.
I got a D
that's
that time.
That's my potato.
Okay.
That's my potato. Don't touch my potato.
Is he going to make you do it again?
I guess.
But D is passing, though. That's not fair.
Well, some people can get away with a D. But apparently this game's like... Baby, get no fucking D's. We don't need no fucking D's.
We say no fucking game. Well, actually, it is a game. Seven Mary 3 was incorrect.
There, I got an A that time.
Well done.
If they make you do it again, there's something very wrong.
Oh, it's got to be higher than D.
I see.
Okay. So it's got to be an A, B, or C. So D and E does not work. Good to know.
These guys.
I don't know.
Ducker's soldiers, you know?
Oh, well, that guy is all full of smile.
Yeah.
These are like, these guys remind me of like Rainbow Bright villains. Come on, Lurky, let's go. You weren't seen by Dr. Soldiers, were you? Like, no way, man.
If they catch you, it's off to the slammer. Who cares? Look at my delicious afro. So, let the audition begin. This afro is better.
This afro is FDA approved.
Am I doing YMCA again? Apparently I am. All right.
Oh, that was just a practice that you did earlier? In the motherfucking
We want you in the captain's crew, bitch. We want you in the captain's crew.
Okay.
I'm remembering the Captain Jack version. Now that's a good version.
No, it's not.
Look, it's from Dance Dance Revolution. Or DDR Max 2.
Did you really just mansplain Dance Dance Revolution to me?
Yes, okay. I did.
Good, I got a B this time.
I will punch you in the tit.
Get in line.
There's multiple people ahead of me?
Yeah.
Yes.
That want to punch you in the tit?
Yes.
That's very strange.
I would show you the bruise, but now it is turned into a chicken thigh, and it is covered, like, one-third of my bosom of
You want to know why? Chicken
thigh. Well, because I had a dark wrestling match, and I got chopped really hard in the chest, and it left a chicken wing-sized bruise, and then it became a chicken nugget. And then it became ugly. And now it is big and it is itchy and I'm trying not to touch it because it hurts.
I got the blue so bad.
It's like guys get chopped in the chest and normally, the good thing is it didn't bust open and bleed like all the other chops that people get in wrestling. There was nothing
at all. People need to know how to make fake chops. To dance in
Wait a second. Is that a gorilla mane?
Possibly.
And now you are Unison. You are the fucking Spice Girls.
Alrighty.
If you want to be my lover, you gotta get with my friends. Make it last forever.
Birdman, kick my ass.
The mysterious.
I just want to see what song is next, and then we'll do the thing. Country grammar.
No. How about we don't?
That's from Nelly.
That's from Nelly.
Half of it's going to be blanked out because it's a kid's game.
Yeah.
Baby, no street in a Range Rover. Bleep, bleep, baby. Bleep, 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 bleep. This is the actual song, though.
Oh.
This is actually the song.
Man, that guy's afro is hanging on like... The faith in that afro is strong. Because it looks like one whip and one nay-nay away from just whoop.
Thoughts on Unison, Dane?
This game is pretty weird. Dr. Dance is going to be in my nightmares.
Dr. Dance, dancing to a Nelly song. Range Rover, sweet sweeper, baby, cocked, ready to let it. I can see half of that shit wouldn't even fly in this game.
They had the blank street sweeper.
Let's not and say we did.
Ashley, thoughts?
I prefer Dance Dance Revolution. Revolution.
Well, that game requires a dance pad. This one did not.
I was waiting for Ashley to go deep.
It's no.
It's just the thing is.
Let's go away. Just go away.
It's a rhythm game, and I know that you could do rhythm games with regular controllers, but it's like it just isn't tea. Like if I'm gonna do a rhythm based game, it's like I'd rather get up and actually fucking move.
That smoke in the blank.
Smoke in the blank.
That's what it said.
Mm-hmm.
I'm looking up to see what other songs are in this game. I have to know.
American Zoom song in on Dr. Dance's afro.
No, I'm good.
Like, look how...
So, here's what else is in this game. So we've heard that they saw YMCA, which wasn't even the original song. And then Country Grammar, obviously. Then there's We Are Family by Sister Sledge. Stop the Rock by Apollo 440. Barbie Girl by Aqua.
Of course.
Then there's some Japanese song, I don't know. Then That's the Way I Like It by Casey and the Sunshine Band. Night of Fire by Nico. OPP by Naughty by Nature. And Everybody Dance by Chic.
Man, those last two songs are fire. It's like, why you gotta save all the ghost shit for last? You know, spread that shit around.
Yeah, anyway, it's a rhythm game. It's fine for the most part. There's no buttons being thrown in, but I'm sure that's a thing that might come later. Who knows? Anyway, scores out of 10, Dane.
2.
Ashley?
I'm gonna give it a 4.
I'm gonna give it a 3.
Look at that afro glow.
Smoking the blood. Blah, 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 blah. Going down.
Smoking up the brisket. What? Barbecue it down. Cut it up and pass a slab. Eat it with me now.
All right. Spinning.
Oh, there's two games I... There are two games I see on this list that are piquing my curiosity.
And what are those?
Onimusha and Zone of Enders.
We might get to those, but right now is not that time, unfortunately.
Let's see. Oh, a racing game.
Yeah.
Rumble Racing.
Yeah.
Ashley, I swear to God, if you say what I think you're going to say, I will slap the shit.
It's no Daytona! Oh, yeah.
You son of a bitch.
I'm not a son of a bitch. I'm an heir to a motherfucker.
Hardly har har. That car had a face on it.
That car looked like it needed to take a shit. And like, that's the car that you would drive. It's like, get the fuck out of my way, bitch. I gotta take a shit. That's a stink beater car. It looks like it wants to be twisted metal, but it's not gonna be twisted metal.
It looks like it wants to be twisted metal crossed with Need for Speed Rivals.
Crossed with Carmageddon.
Yeah. This across with WWE Crush Hour. This game doesn't know what it wants to be.
WWE, that's a blast from the past.
Right?
Rumble racing.
Not bad.
No, show no mercy. Forgiving. Single race. Championship.
Silver
streak. Stop it. We don't make ya.
Ashley.
Ooh.
Pussy lips. No.
Tiberius.
Ashley. Pussy lips. Miller. Stop.
Pussy lips. Miller.
Dane Grundalicious for June.
Grundalicious.
Ashley. Everybody wants to fill her.
No. Oh, well, that I'm flattered, but yeah, no, say,
that
thank
is
you.
Categorically untrue. Why would you say lies, Dane?
I lie all the time. Michael, you're very handsome.
Thanks. Wait a minute.
Wait, they got power-ups in this game? Now wants to be Mario Kart and Twisted Metal.
Oh God, what did you just do?
I activated a shield.
He's got a shield.
Yeah.
He's got a shield in front of his car, so he'd be like, out my way, bitch.
Or he can be like, wow, this game sucks.
Actually, it's not bad. It controls better than most racing games.
It looks like it could be a competent driving game. It's just like,
it's not Daytona.
Stop it.
Look, the Daytona thing is my thing, okay?
It's no Daytona. Let's blow a game.
Look, if you understood why I love Daytona USA, you would understand.
You wanna fuck the Daytona. That's how you get crabs. Don't fuck anywhere in Florida.
I don't know, for some reason you morphed into Iron Chick. You want to fuck the Daytona.
Don't fuck the Daytona.
You get
apparently
hemorrhoids.
Florida ain't safe no more.
You get hemorrhoids?
That's what I said.
From fucking Daytona. That's a new STD. I missed
the
bubbles.
Yeah, people are just like, steer clear of Florida. It's fucking bad for everyone. Well,
when you have a little Florida man as the governor.
Florida man.
You're going to have a bad time.
Has a bad time with everyone, man. Gets bath salts, naked rampage, Florida man.
And Disney totally owned him.
Oh yeah, yeah. When you have a little,
like they own the rights to him, or
no, they just made him look like a fucking jackass.
Oh,
Disneyland took the governor, you know, the Santa Claus, yeah, Governor Fuckface to court.
Can I?
Because he wanted.
All right, cool.
Yeah,
I got turtled, and then I flipped back over.
You got
Yeah, it's like, Thank you. Thank you for hitting me and putting me straight. That's not how it works, but okay.
Oh, shit.
Tornado time.
Yep. I just tornadoed everybody.
Everybody dead.
Everybody dead now. Bow, 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 bow.
No, the best way that... And this is probably something that Dane could agree with. The best way that I could describe DeSantis getting owned by Disney is the pink guy meme where he's fucking the grill with the weird glasses. And
the
it goes,
grill?
My
what
dude,
the hell
you
is
just
that?
Got roasted. Well, it's the one that's like, my dude, you just got roasted. Yeah.
You got dissed and dismayed.
You got shat all over.
Like, if you got shat all over by the mouse, yeah.
Oh, I'm not supposed to go this way. Shit! Damn it! Oh, man. I was in second place. And then I went a direction I wasn't supposed to go.
Now, that's why we can't have nice speed.
Because I'm stupid.
You... Well, you got this.
I wasn't gonna go that.
No, you just got discombobbled. It happens. Everyone gets discombobbled.
What shit? It happens.
Ooh.
Oh, let me be second. God damn it. That's all right.
Well, you're in the Michelle Lights position, so you know.
Third place.
Don't give in.
Third place.
And look at that.
Place.
It was shitting America sparkles just for you.
Shitting America sparkles.
I have shat a track record.
And you're proud to be American when it's time you free. Boobalas.
Yeah, boobalas.
Boobies, boobala.
I wrote boobalas. What do you want?
No, because one of you said boobies, boobalas.
Yeah, Ashley did, because I was typing.
He was going to put.
Words eluded him.
I thought he was going to put boobies, and then he swerved me with the boobalas.
I swerved lots of people with the boobalas.
That's hysterical, SpongeBob.
Thanks. Thanks, Patrick. No!
I'm Squidward.
SpongeBob wouldn't know what to do with a pair of titties if they literally hit him in the face.
Hey, listen. I feel that
titties.
If he had the chance to screw the brains out of Sandy the Squirrel, he would.
Sandy, give me some of that squirrel pussy.
Da. Okay, SpongeBob.
You want to ride him, cowboy?
Let me see that sponge dick.
Jesus Christ.
You are disturbing.
Sponge dick.
Don't
25
no,
years.
Hold on.
25
hold on.
Years of a cartoon institution down the drain.
Hey, listen.
Nickelodeon's finest achievement ever down the shitter.
Listen.
Well,
Camp
at least
Coral,
it's not.
Camp Coral was what flushed it down the drain. Fucking, they took the last wishes of Steven Hillenburg, God rest his soul. I no spinoffs, please. This, he's not even fucking gold in the ground, and they're like, "Oh, here's a spinoff for SpongeBob. It's called Camp Coral."
Didn't they do Patrick Star Show as well?
And yeah, that show's fucking stupid. Much
well,
like
it's
Patrick
Starr, so what do you expect? Of course it's stupid.
Little... Hey, here's my impression of every Patrick Starr show episode. Me and my family are stupid. That's the joke. That's it.
Yeah.
It's not clever. No.
Sounds like an episode of Florida. Damn it.
Damn! Why am I named Florida?
That's a name of a state.
My husband, Dan.
Why is my cousin such a slut? Why does he have pet gators? Why is he so rude? What?
You know, Tired Ashley is not fun, Ashley. Tired Ashley is weird, Ashley.
It's been a weird fucking day.
Couldn't be that fucking weird.
Well, it's just been a weird fucking day, and it's like the weekend's gonna be weird too because of Memorial Day, so it's like
what's wrong with that?
I mean, nothing if I was working, but also it's like Indy 500 weekend, so if I have to do any travel, I have to try to stay away from the interstate. Otherwise, honkies.
Hey, honkies. Hey, Dan, spoofy?
Like, hey, Dan. Hey, honkies. Where? Indiana's. Oh.
Indiana's okay. Clementine.
Hey, Dan. Hey, I'm Jewish.
I will like to say.
Dan Avidan's father is actually Bishop Desmond Tutu.
I mean, the only difference is that Avidan's father is just a slightly deeper voice than Bishop Desmond Tutu. Well, the way Mike does the impression.
I would like to
We are playing
We're playing Rubble Racing. It's kinda poo poo.
you know. Actually, the more I watch you play this, the more I'm like, this isn't so bad.
It really
it's
isn't.
Not a good game.
You know, it's not like upper echelon. Like, this isn't anywhere on the level of like a Need for Speed or anything like that. But it's serviceable. I just realized that the word that I typed is on the back bumper of this car now.
there it is.
Yeah, my car says boobalas. I didn't even realize that's where it would go.
Well,
it just wants to remind you of
my car,
who you are.
A boobalas, apparently.
Can you imagine? It's like, hey, this game is... 9/11 was an inside job.
That's terrible.
That just sounds like think of giving names, shitty names to cars. It's almost like giving inappropriate names to horses. Like, you know, Casey's duct tape.
And coming down the stretch in the front, Hitler did nothing wrong.
Oofa.
Oofa, give me my loofah.
All right, thoughts on Rebel Racing Dane?
As I said,
I'll let it replay. I'll show the replay.
Not really it's a serviceable game, as Mike said. It's not a great game, but it's entertaining to watch. And pretty good.
Ashley?
It looks like it's a fairly competent racer. And yeah. It's no Daytona, but it's not shitty.
Sorry.
It just looks like it's trying to be a mix of, like, Twisted Metal without the violence, Mario Kart without the enjoyment. But, yeah, it looks fairly competent. It looks like it could be a time waster.
This is one of those games that I think might be more fun with more people, but at the same time, it's not really a terrible game. It's fine. It's absolutely fine. Scores out of 10, Dane.
5.
Ashley.
I'll give it a 5 as well.
I'm actually going to give it a 6. What? You didn't see him
there?
Michael is a big contrarian.
Not really. It's not that much different of a score than you guys gave it.
I was just looking around so shut the fuck up.
Dan, a pescatarian?
Well,
whatever that means.
Well,
no.
Uh-oh.
I don't like the sound of this.
I don't like the tone that he used, because that sounds like an utter disappointment tone.
Oh, it's golf.
EA Sports. What the fuck? Tiger Woods.
Did you know he made a comeback a couple years ago? Because I didn't.
Yeah, and then he ended up coming on someone else's back that wasn't his wife's.
No, that was before the comeback.
That was the come front.
Yeah. He did the adultery, and then he made the comeback. It was like, we're talking, this comeback was like right before the pandemic.
Well, he did another comeback after, like, most of the pandemic stuff.
He was actually winning titles as late as, like, early 2020.
Yeah. That's so, right.
All right. I always go through the fucking...
Like, hi,
this,
my name is
this
Tiger
song
Woods.
Does not match this game. Yeah, I don't want to be Tiger Woods. Leonard Faxon.
I want to be Leonard.
Dameron. Damn, Ron. Those are some thick thighs you got there.
Damn, son. Where'd you get those?
Sink? Kink? I don't know how to pronounce Sink. That. All right. Sink. I think we'll be Faxon.
Oh, boy, I'll tell you what.
All right.
My son's a wheelboo.
Oh. At least I tried to sound at least somewhat competent as Tiger Woods, like, hi, Tiger Woods, and I love golf, and I love blonde-haired white women, probably a little too much. Huh? G'd up.
Wow. That was such a great impression, I shit my pants. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, it's too bad they don't have a legendary golfer as, like, DLC or an unlockable. Schooner McGavin.
Really?
Yeah, because he eats pieces of shit for breakfast.
You eat pieces of shit for breakfast? No. Fuckface.
I'd have to say probably my favorite line of his that just gets...
It was a good shot.
...taken completely out of context is when he's like, yeah, right, and Grizzly Adams had a beard. And then
Grizzly
someone
Adams
was like, Adams did have a beard. And
hey.
He just looks like...
Grizzly Adams had a beard.
Oh, not quite on the green. On the fringe.
So, I guess I'm trying to get out of my tired funk. I went to a boba shop yesterday while waiting on a business partner.
Okay.
And I had two boba drinks that I decided to try.
A business partner? Hmm.
Yes.
Jesus, that's terrible.
Ashley's going into NFTs. That's a fun fact.
No, fuck no. I don't know what the fucking NFT is.
You're getting kind of defensive, which is leading me to believe you're doing NFTs.
I don't even know what an NFT is. It sounds awful.
Have you been living under a rock?
No, I've been living with situational depression. How are you?
That's like a rock. it's a pretty
like
heavy thing.
Like a rock.
What is this fascination with nihilism, Tom?
Look, I mean, I'm being honest. Like, I know okay. I've heard about it, and I know I've heard people try to make money off of it, but I'm still just trying to, like, what the fuck is it? Like,
so then you were lying to me, you son of a
just
bitch.
Because I heard of it doesn't mean that I don't understand it. It's like, I've heard of lots of things, and I don't understand them. There's things that I wish I never heard of that I understand
like
completely. Well, it's more like, I wish I never knew what a Dirty Sanchez was, and I understand it.
Okay.
But the point is, I was waiting on a business partner, because I told him, meet me at work.
It's on your head. I'm just kidding.
Is I just told him, look, meet me at Art's Pizza in Anderson. You know, it's a pizza place that I've used to DoorDash from when
Art.
I was a Dasher. And I got there before this boba shop closed, and I got two boba drinks, and I just tried, you know, your classic brown sugar milk tea boba, which was delicious. And then I tried a weird drink that was strawberry latte with panna cotta.
After she took a sip of the brown sugar, she just went, how come you taste so good?
I mean, it's a simple go-to. And I prefer matcha.
Dude hit a tree and landed in the goddamn forest.
It landed in the parking lot.
Super locked. It was super rough.
No, no shit.
But
knock it in. That would fuck. Yeah, okay, thank God. That would fuck.
Like
I would rather play Lee Caravello's putting.
Ball is in parking lot.
You have selected no.
Would you like to try again? You have selected no.
You see, this drink that had the panna cotta, and mind you, the drinks, the regular drinks came in, like, tall cup, seal on it, stab with boba straw drink, enjoy. But the panna cotta drink came in almost like a water decanter. And you have to, like, literally drink some of the latte.
This shot is for
get
Birdie.
The boba straw and stab the ricotta just to break it up.
Well, shit.
This shot
or
is
panna cotta. Panna cotta.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go home myself.
Did you say you have to go fuck yourself?
You clearly don't. You clearly do not pay attention. I am not repeating myself.
You were speaking in quiet white man tones. I just was curious.
See, Ashley has corn pops in her ears, so she doesn't listen to her properly. This is the first shot of the day, and, well, you're fucked.
Now I'm going to re-hit.
Michael is going to take a mulligan. And if you'll excuse me, I'm going to go strangle myself with a cord.
Son of a bitch.
And Michael is fucked again.
Mike, try to figure out the wind direction. It could be pushing your ball.
Why don't you push my balls?
I did do that, remember, for 9 months.
There we go. That's much better.
And I thought
I was gonna go right back into the fucking water. Yeah.
Here's the thing. I don't like playing a lot of golf games, but the one thing that I can count on whenever I play GTA 5 and I have to play a golf game to get like a daily bonus, wind direction can have a huge effect on your ball.
You know,
my daily boner.
And I was like, no way.
Yeah, if trust me, if your dick could get that hard and you were able to determine wind direction with it, I would give you a fucking medal.
Mm-mm, that was a good chip.
I would prefer a chocolate chip.
I would also. Now this putt is for Birdie. Come on, baby. And he completely fucked it up. What a fucking loser. He should retire and never play golf again. Now,
and his wife should leave him for
I've secretly been fucking his wife.
You probably should not reveal that on the air, Bob.
Well, I'm talking so lowly that I don't think anybody can hear me.
Lowly?
Yes.
I'm pretty sure that's not a word, Bob, you fucking jackass.
Why don't you suck my taint?
Okay, I will get down on my knees and let me position the mic.
On your knees, dog.
You know what? If golf announcers were this petty in real life, I would actually watch it a little bit more. And he got par. He got par.
Players are tied. Let's go to another playoff hole.
Baby got par. You have earned no money.
Nobody has.
I was talking about, it was a collective you, not just you.
Oh yeah, the wind is gonna be on your side. It's
blowing your chip. Oh, no.
Whoop.
Okay, I thought the wind was
blowing you, but
well, I thought the wind was like blowing in favor for you, and it ended up blowing you all the way to the right.
You were wrong.
Okay, I mean that's he's better, in the super rough, but yeah.
I hit a fucking tree.
Well, it's just the problem is I don't know why, but the last couple of days or so, I've just been in one of those moods like, man, the fucking white people messing shit up. Yeah, it's been like one of those days, especially hearing all the fucking bad news that just pisses me off. Ooh.
Oh, hit that fucking tree, my dude. Oh, that's me. Shit.
I might hit
that fucking tree, actually. Nope, I sure didn't.
Nope, but you must love it rough because you're in it.
Excuse me?
Ooh.
Because you're in the rough.
Ooh, yeah.
I know golf terms, kind of. Okay, you're getting closer. You are so close. You're just edging yourself. It's like almost there. Yeah. Good job.
Poor bird.
Why does it smell like Vicks VapoRub?
Because you live with old people?
Question mark?
Well, I'm pleading the fifth on grounds of incrimination. Well,
that's it. That dude won $1 million. Thoughts on Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2001, Dane?
It's golf. hand.
Sure is.
It's us.
Ashley?
Play Mario Golf or just go and play some putt-putt.
It's no
or just, or if you want to, they have driving ranges where you could literally buy a bucket of balls and just beat the shit out of them.
Mm. Yeah, it's a golf game. That's pretty much all I have to say about it. Scores out of 10, Dane.
1.
Ashley?
I'm going to go 2.
I'm going to go 1. On this episode of the show, we played Unison, Rumble Racing, and Tiger Woods PGA Tour 01. Best game of the episode, Dane.
Rumble Racing.
Ashley.
Rumble Racing.
It is unanimous, Rumble Racing. Thanks for joining us on this edition of the Retro Roulette. If you like what we do, please hit subscribe and be sure to hit the bell to be notified of upcoming videos. For Dane Forgione and Ashley Miller, I'm Mike Riley saying see you next time on Retro Roulette.